we're getting escort, baby. We go F-14. Follow the line, it's not really the flight path to land at the runway, but it's just where the next sit, where the airport is. Yeah, that was cool as hell, the F-15.
Las Vegas approach Badger, 081 Badger,
0 right there still. See, that's what I think I'm going to do a late night session, come back on and fly the F-1022, because there's a bunch of people out here. Yep, see, he is right there. He's right off my way. He is escorting me all the way. That's hella cool, man. He must have this mall, because there's no way you would escort him. 747, because that's probably what we're making, but that's a generic Airbus or whatever. It just wouldn't look cool. There's another jet. There's a couple. See, there's a bunch of people out here. That is cool how, like, pilots actually hang out by the Air Force bases. So we left Travis, they were out there flying. For me, I don't think I've had anybody like escort me all the way like this. Of course, I'm usually the person in the fighter jet, though. So another huge like, hell yeah, I bought this jet. I'm stoked. It's really worth it. All right, now I gotta start getting serious about this landing here. Let's see if I get my flaps down. Hold them down here. You can see they extend way down. It's pretty cool. Got the animations right for that, because those flaps on the C-130 come way down. If you've ever seen them, it's rad. Oh yeah, I got this. It's no problem. We come over a little bit. We're losing airspeed. Got another jet right in front of us. He's landing too. It's like a lot of traffic. This is pretty cool. I'm pretty fast. A little fast here. I got no reverse. reverse. I got no reverse thrust. Dang it. I thought I paired that right too. That's the cool thing about the C30. I was still perfectly able to land. It wasn't the beautifulest landing, but I did have a lot of distractions going on. It was pretty cool distractions, though.